Look at this. This is the wire cage that the chook got stuck in. Well, the wire plant cage. That was meant to be chook proof. A bean plant finally made it. There, pumpkins and beans. And then we have sunflowers down here. I didn't plant sunflowers, which is good. And that happens, which is probably in the feed. But yeah.